Whereas in Namibia, for example, the number of Chinese people living here in the meantime is 4 times as much as, for example, the German community. And in so far, it's not precisely the same what takes place all over the world. There are differences. And what I'm...
Mr. Speaker, what is your problem with that? Why does it become your problem? It looks like it's a more European problem than our problem. Yeah. You are so sorry for us. I don't think Chinese will never come and play around here if Germans don't allow them, which Germans are doing, by the way. You talk about Chinese. We allow Germans to come offer visas here. Red carpet. Our people are harassed in Germany. Even diplomatic passport holders. In Germany. And you come in here, Germans come in here as they want.